vibe.
If you send me the location, then I'll be right there. Then make her come check you, my baby. No time, no. And my dog is on probation. Another 5 years. And bring girls to his location. No time, no.
Good afternoon. Well, it's morning still. Good morning, vlog. Hi, my name is Sierra. If you are new here, if you are coming back, welcome back. So I'm doing my vacation prep. I leave on Sunday. Today is Friday, September 15th. So I leave for my birthday, and yeah, I'm just like so tired. Like, I just got my lashes done from my girl Maisha. I already gave her name. Her name is Minx Meow. I'll put it on the screen, but right now I look a freaking mess. I know I got my lashes done, I love them. I'm at the nail salon now, waiting to get my eyebrows done and my nails and my feet. So yeah, y'all, like, I'm gonna be going to Punta Cana, Dominican Republic, with my best friend, and we're gonna be there for 5 days. I cannot wait. Like, it's, y'all, I need another vacation, okay? I know, like, that's most of my vlogs y'all see is vacation, but listen, girl, I be forgetting to record, like, other normal shit, like when I'm in the stores and stuff or shopping. So I definitely always want to get into that more, because I definitely don't travel as much as y'all think I do. So with that being said, I'm gonna go get some food. I just got here, and like, literally, I only go to one person. I don't know if I mentioned it. I believe I mentioned that before in the vlog. If I didn't, I only go to one person. His name is Tyler. He's at G Nails in Miami, Florida. And that's the only person that do my nails. The only person. I've been going to him for like 2 years. And that's the only person that touched my nails. And BB is who does my lashes and eyebrows. Well, she do my scripts. I have a minx this time. So that's a different girl who do my scripts. I have one person to do my script and one person to do my minx. And yeah. So they both in the same salon. The lady who do my scripts and the man who do my my nails. So it's like a one-stop shop. After this, I'm done. I'm gonna go home, get some rest, and clear these eyes up. And listen, that's tomorrow. I have to get my hair done and just finish up packing. I wish I could have vlogged packing. I did a TikTok, so y'all follow me on TikTok at @thesierra. I did a whole packing, like, pack with me. So hope y'all liked it. If y'all did, watch it. So yeah, I'm gonna go get some food, because like I said, I just got here, and when I pulled up, somebody had just sat in his chair. So baby, I'm gonna go get something to eat. I haven't ate nothing. I sometimes do meal replacements when I'm at work. So I did a meal replacement like 4 something this morning, or maybe it was like 3, and I haven't ate. So that curved my appetite until now. So now I'm getting hungry. And it's now it's time to eat. So I don't know what I'm gonna eat, and I will see y'all later. I'm gonna record doing my nails, okay? I'm gonna try, because I can't hold a phone and do it. I forgot my camera at home. So yeah, I will see y'all in a bit.
For me, apologies for the wait. Sometimes it's hard to get the distractions up off you. For enough time to jot your thoughts, but fuck it, this morning I got you. I'm thinking about you. I heard you just had you another little baby. Congratulations. I hope you got through it with no complications. I find it amazing the graduated, you never gonna get the bid. The fame, the bitches that's hating, they sit around waiting for you to fall off like the album I'm making. But I hope that you taking a little time for yourself, still in a moment or two to unwind between the hectic sounds of your precious baby crying. Do you clear your mind? Must be a lot going on. I hear it in all of your songs. Niggas been doing you wrong, barely been doing you wrong. On days you feeling like you on your own, I wrote this for you to put on. Thank you for sharing your light, your voice, and writing beautiful poems. Session 32, bring me to tears. Be getting choked up when I hear it. Seem like I keep crying off so much since a nigga had these kids. And I don't know what it is that made me so sensitive, more than I already was. But never mind that, I'm back. I'm sending you this little audio hug, and hopes that you smile, forgetting the stress that piles from all the above. The more that we hurt, the harder we love. As soon as it's gone, we gotta.
Made it on the bus to take us to our hotel. Yeah, we hot as fuck. We are hot and we ready to eat. I want some fruit. Okay.
Huh? I'll get some food.
No, Hideaway.
Hideaway?
Yes. Alright, let's see. So, but yeah. Y'all, I'm gonna show y'all the resort when we get there. We do check in and everything, because I'm gonna use this Wi-Fi, okay? Bye.
What's there to do?
Oh, oh
shit.
Okay.
Punta Cana. Yeah, they go to class at our resort for the other one.
You send me the location, then I'll be right there. Let me come check you, my baby. No time, no. And my dog is on probation, another 5 years. You bring girls to his location. No time, no.
Send me the location. This year about vacation, flight catching, train taking. Soon as my nigga off probation.
We made it. This is the entrance of our resort, Hideaway, at Punta Cana. Hola. This is the pool area. What is it, the pool? No, it's not the pool. Well, this is like by the main lobby, y'all. This is vlog time here. This is the, what I just showed y'all. Oh, I'm glowing. Yeah, we made it here. We walk into our room. This is like beautiful, y'all. It is so nice. And the sun is out. We ready to get some food. I'm crapping, I think, because I'm hungry. Been hungry for too long. But I'm gonna get some ginger ale, some water, baby. I'm gonna be all right. So, it's almost my birthday, y'all. Told me I gotta get my big old luggage. This thing's so heavy. They is struggling to get out of this thing. Oh my God, I got it right on time. Let me see. Oh, it works. Oh, I got it. Yes. Yes. That is so cute. Y'all, so this is the sink in the bathroom area. And then the tub and the image special here. That's my best friend. That's the mirror. Heck on my bed. Happy B-Day. This is the little closet. Oh, we got robes. I know y'all see that. It's a TV. Complimentary rum. Okay. I thought I was just gonna spill it. We got coffee and everything. We have a mini fridge. It ain't fully stocked, but that's fine. Probably gonna be there when we. So then we have, oh, y'all see the little balloons, the flower balloons. Okay, y'all. All right, y'all. So this is my bad. I had to cut off the camera, but this is the view, y'all. We got a view of the pool. That's the. I guess they have a. Oh, they're gonna swim up bar over there. They're gonna be, huh? Thank you. Woo.
That is so cute.
Oh, you get on my nerves. Outfit change. We look the fuck good. We are going to the sports bar because that's the only thing that's open. Well, this and the beach, but
and the buffet.
The buffet, yes. So we might. I don't know. That's the Sakia. We going to the beach or whatever later, and look what's up with them. They probably serve a pina colada, so I might just slide by. So, oh, I should get this view. Okay, I'm gonna put the camera for y'all so y'all can see like the, I guess the back, going to the front. So I'm gonna show y'all, hold on. This is the rest. I think this is the bar lounge we want. This is the lounge area. I'm gonna be right in that coffee. But that's the gelato. Yeah, so we're gonna be back here in the morning. Ooh, I see another bar.
Yeah, we made it inside the sports bar. We already ate our food, which I ate mine.
She,
I'm working on it.
Nitpicking over here.
No, I'm trying to text.
So we got our drinks. I have Bahama Mama. She got long.
That's what it's called.
You know, I've never had that. I don't even know how to taste. It ain't looking enough for me. But, you know, it's a start. So, yeah, we're gonna walk around. And, oh, they do got ice cream over there. He got a whole bunch of treats in his hand. So we're gonna go, I'm gonna find some treats or ice cream, and then we're gonna head over to the pool area. Yeah, you can see it's sheer. So, outside pool. Oh, you have to book excursion studio for real. That is so lit. Girl, look at that tub. That shit huge.
No, gee,
that thing is huge. So yeah, this is the outside area. Y'all seen it from our room. And this is the chairs, the rooms over there. This part is so huge, y'all. It's like a whole bunch of stuff back here. Look at this freaking view. I don't wanna fall, so I'm gonna look down. Look at this freaking view, oh my gosh. Like, I don't want to leave. This is only day one. Gotta get the food.
My picture.
Ooh, that look good. Ooh. This chicken.
Ooh.
I'm coming back. We're supposed to be the Italian restaurant, but they got Mexican tonight, so we got some pizza and a whole bunch of nachos. Beautiful, y'all. Do you see this? Like, this is the nighttime view, y'all. Do y'all see this? Like, excuse me. Look at this, just look at it. It's so freaking, and then you can see from this view. You got the people waiting in the lounge area at night. Amazing. So we had did our shots by the beach. And now me and Skid is going to downtown area to see what's popping up there. Look at it, look at the people up there, it's so pretty. Yes, outfit change, outfit check. And
we're gonna walk through the center.
Oh, we go, okay, yeah, we get to walk through here. So yeah, we just gonna walk downtown and I'm gonna show y'all everything they got over there, if anything is open, but it's super early, so we should be good. I don't know if y'all can even see me. Probably gonna brighten it up. But this resort is so beautiful. Like, my best friend did that. She did her big one with that, okay? She chose the right one, okay? Shout out to you. All right, y'all, so I'm gonna talk to y'all when we get on the bus, so probably when we get there, walking around.
Girls trying to go out looking like that.
Don't be true.
Like putas. Trying to go out. He said we had one got on shorts, one got on a half a fucking shirt.
It's coming when?
It come.
Yeah. Wait, let me see. I can say when is that? I think it's gay, but I mean,
no, I'm not care. Yeah, I was supposed to say it's what. What is up? Fine, y'all. We are on our way to. She's part of a KFC, now we going to get something to eat. So, we here, we finna try some KFC in Punta Cana and see if it tastes the same in America, Miami to be exact. I don't know who the hell told this girl. I wanted some dessert, y'all. So, we going to see what's the hype. Whatever. So okay, y'all, we made it to DMC. We're gonna try this stuff. I hope you're getting the thigh.
Yeah.
Okay. Alright, y'all.
You heard about it? Anything
like that? We gonna buy first.
I'm sure these should taste pretty bad.
Alright, goodbye.
They thick.
We have wedges in our country. Okay, so to the chicken. That biscuit, I know I ain't eating that biscuit.
Ooh. Huh?
No, but. It's not bad, but.
Alright,
it's like, for the cold. I think I like the texture of it, is what makes me keep eating it. Yeah, the texture, that's why it gives me frosty. Like, it tastes like a frosty.
Okay, yeah.
Because it don't taste like ice cream. It tastes like a frosty.
Not that bad.
This Coke.
Yeah, I see the Coke. This shit way stronger. What the fuck?
No, it's not. It's not strong for me.
That shit is not sweet like our Coke.
No, yeah.
What does it taste like you?
It's not as sweet. But no, it's...
This shit's strong.
So we made it back to the resort from downtown. I don't keep about to say downtown in the world, which I was so used to being home. But yeah, we made it. Yeah, we tired as fuck. Like, we gonna see y'all for excursion tomorrow. Bitch, I'm sleepy. Okay, I can't wait to get in this bed. I'm gonna look cute. Yeah, it was. I had fun tonight though. We done found us a driver, child. Accidentally. Y'all, this is the, what you want to call it, the breakfast? Breakfast, that's in the lounge. Yeah, because we got Diamond Clubs. I know that's why Vanessa Okia. So we got this before our excursion. Good morning. Today is Monday the 18th. And me and Sakir, we woke up. We getting ready for our, well, we already ready for our excursion. So we just waiting for them to pick us up. Oh, bitch, I hope not. What the fuck is that, bitch? But, yeah, we waiting for our excursion today. We doing a cultural tour of Kusakana. I can't wait, y'all. I love me a good tour. It's the earrings for me. Y'all see the earrings? Cute. So yeah, so I'm gonna show y'all everything when we get settled. Kinda cute. Bye y'all, see y'all later.
Over there selling arepa, making with a coin with mics, tea, coffee. This is the real life.
Excursion. Thank you.
Okay, follow me.
Look at the horses, y'all.
You can hear me.
We got our excursion.
Whoa.
Yeah, we got other people.
Oi, sí. Pero no voy a apuntar si surgió un trabajo.
Yeah, I'm like terrified right now. Yeah, I am terrified. I have this gentleman next to me assisting me. He's so nice because I'm so scared.
You want the picture here?
Oh, Kia! Oh my God. Break time!
The picture here.
The church in Kusakana. It's hot, y'all. So, but we made it here. They want us to take pictures.
Like, it's not like $1 or nothing. But it's just like, I'm
rushing.
Y'all, we just left the, we had the gift shop, Reading Nails. So we're gonna walk into the market. This is a part of our excursion. Also, with the church thing, y'all gotta make sure y'all bring cash, because otherwise they won't let you in. It's an entry fee of $1. It doesn't say that on the tour, the cultural tour. So yeah, y'all better bring some money, otherwise you gotta stay outside. But y'all, it's hot out here. We having fun. I really like this tour. This is our tour car right here. We're riding it. So yeah, it's so busy out here. This way. Sorry. Y'all see this view though? Daddy. So yeah, we made it to the restaurant, part of our excursion. We're gonna eat. Yeah, this is part of the restaurant. Look at this beautiful view. Hold on. Y'all ready? Look at this. Freaking amazing. Can you see this? This is so peaceful. You see it all the way back there.
It's that one big one where you see over there to the back. The name Palma Real. The bean you can use to give it to the pork to eat it. With a half in the matter, the name Caimito. You can eat it that.
Meat is, y'all. Meat is. This is where everybody is.
We have some off
my mind. Great. We pay a lot of money with it. It's like this. The 2 or 3 weeks in the sun is like this. This is the coffee bean. Mm-hmm. Cafe. Chicago.
$7.
Hi, amiga.
It's strong. Get the
ass here. They say you're gonna kill the husband.
What did I do?
Okay, thank you. Yes. Now to cleaning the coffee. Let us just say, oh, Danilo make the work a lot. Thank you. Mm-hmm. Bye-bye. Ciao, ciao.
Hasta la
vista.
Baby.
Back to the resort. Sorry, I just got out of the shower, so we made it back to the resort. We are exhausted. When I tell you, we had to get up at 6 this morning to get ready, and our excursion didn't start. I think they said we had to be in the lobby by like 7:30, 7:50 or something like that. So we've been up since then. It's now 3:00 p.m. and like I said, we just getting home. But that excursion, when I tell you 10 out of 10, I recommend. It is called, I'm going to place it on the screen, and I'll let y'all know. Like, it's called Cultural Tours. And
But my best friend got out of the shower. Hopefully I'll revert back to this and let y'all know the name of the driver and the tour guide. Because honestly, I don't remember. I really can't remember his name. I know we just left from him, but I forgot his name. But anywho, I'm going to order some room service because I'm going to take a nap. Like, did y'all hear me? We've been out because we went to downtown. We was out late last night. We got home to 12 in the morning. And then, like I said, we had to get up at... And it's crazy because I woke up early. Like, I woke up like 4 in the morning. So I was just like scrolling on Twitter, whatever, till my best friend get up. And, you know. So I've been up super, super early. 4 in the morning to now. Like, that's crazy. Like, I damn near been up for like 12 hours now. So I'm going to take me a nap, but I do want some... room, like some type of food. I want like a snack or something. So when we get up, I mean, when I get up, I don't know if she's taking a nap. When I get up, I'm gonna vlog the rest of it. I know we have the barbecue for the Diamond Clubs. Yeah, we got the Diamond Clubs. They upgraded us, and they Diamond Club members, we have a barbecue party, and they have an all white party tonight. So thank God I went white, because that was like a last minute option. So thank God I'm gonna be, you know, dressed for the occasion. So I'm gonna vlog that part. And then after the all white party here at the resort, we're gonna go to Infinity Lounge Bar. That's a little bit like, I think they said like 15 minutes away from our resort. So I wanna turn up tonight. We'll get some hookah, some hookah and liquor, whatever, you know. Hopefully it's free shots for me because it's my birthday coming in, okay? But yeah, so I'll vlog all that, probably not the lounge. I'm gonna vlog just a little bit because you know, I want to get copyrighted with the music that's gonna be playing. So yeah, I'm gonna go to sleep, y'all. So I will talk to y'all later. Y'all, we is finally right. Up. It is what, 7:30. We is at the bar. We really want to eat. And then we went to the club later. And then, y'all, we get some shots, y'all. That nap was great. I wish it was a little bit longer, but you know. Pina coladas. Yes. Okay, y'all, we're going to take our shot. Cold, yes. Yes, we want it cold. Yeah, we fancy. Shots in. Okay, y'all. I'm gonna hold on, because I want to take it out. I made it to one of the seafood dinners. My food. Yeah, it's so hot. I'm sweating so bad. I can't wait to eat though. So I'm gonna eat my food and I'll see y'all later.
Oh, that's a big shot.
Yeah. Salud.
Sexy, sexy, sexy. Yeah.
Hey y'all, so we been left the restaurant, the last thing y'all seen. Sorry, we did a quick outfit change. We go on my Instagram at VSierra. Y'all gonna see the pictures that I uploaded. So we going to the club. My birthday gonna be like an hour now, because it's 11, it's 11 p.m. So yeah, I'm gonna bring in the new year at a club. And yeah, we gonna go party, drink some hookah, I mean, drink some liquor and smoke some hookah. And I'm already tipsy, y'all. But it's gonna be, we're gonna be cute. They're gonna key up right there. So yeah, y'all, we're gonna go to the club. We're gonna, all right, she'll be here any minute. Yeah, we're all right, gonna be here any minute. So like I told y'all earlier, I might not record at the club because baby, I ain't trying to get my shit removed. So I will see y'all later.
It's quiet, ain't no bad talk. If you think me and you tryna see what's up, he wanna fuck with me, then I'ma have him stuck. Bitch looking bad and got a stupid butt. Jewelry on your wrist, fuck it, hold it up. When I holla G, that me pull up. Cross in and fire, and I fat the fuck.
busted in the backseat with a 30.
Morning, y'all. We woke up at 9 something. We was out till like 3 last night, baby. The time was half. Let me show y'all the view of what we wake up to. Hold on. Like, this is insane. We already left breakfast. We are going to our first excursion. Well, I think this is our only excursion today. And today is my birthday. So, we're doing a boat party on the boat. I don't know what island we're going to, but I'm going to put the excursion thing on the vlog. In the information, I'll let y'all know what I recommend or not, or whatever, just like I did the last from the one from yesterday. Oh, Jesus, it's hot as fuck. Yeah, I can't get over this resort. I've been talking about it all day, well, all this time. Ooh, I need some lip gloss. So, we about to go and wait for our bus. What is that? Is that a bus already up there? A truck? So, yeah, I'm gonna record when we get there. I ain't gonna record that much. Well, if anything, I'm gonna block out the music because I ain't trying to get copyrighted. So, but yeah, listen, I don't even know if I mentioned last night yet. Nope, I did not. We got home at 3 in the morning, y'all. A time was had. I definitely recommend Infinity Bar Lounge. Yo, y'all gotta go there when y'all go to Punta Cana. It's a vibe. It's really a vibe. Woo, it's hot as fuck. All right, I'm gonna talk to y'all later.
It's my birthday.
You are excited?
Yeah, okay.
Yeah, we're going to our excursion right now. Look at this water.
Guys in the water, follow the guy all the time, okay?
Hi, Captain.
Hola.
Hola. Let me cut it up. Hey.
Romina.
Is my hair in my face?
You look beautiful.
Believe I? You want me to believe you took?
This is my fourth time.
I don't believe it.
You gotta
ask them. She would have been under the water by now.
I ain't thinking too, and I can't think no more.
Well, hello.
Of course not. I promise y'all.
Cheers to my birthday. My day one.
Girl, why we took over YouTube? I mean, we took over the man Bo and the fucking DJ bitch.
What was you're gonna get us on YouTube. Why we took over this man Bo and his come on, we better get it ready.
You back that ass up. You got a stupid ass head. Make it laugh there. Nigga wanna grab that. Only grab that. And I'm sweating in the drawers there. All on that. Wanna walk it like a dog there. Rip it all back. Get
go ahead, let me say my name. No one is around you. Say, baby, I love you. You ain't running. Go ahead, let me say my name. You looking kind of shady. Ain't calling me baby. What is that? A shame. The other day, I called you, say, baby, how's your day? Go ahead, it ain't the same. Let nigga know. The restaurant, I was drunk as a skunk. I'm still kind of ill. But that's besides the point. We ready to dinner for my birthday night before we go out to eat. We waiting to get seated. So we had this restaurant called Under the Sea at a different hotel that's literally like right next door to us. And so we want to try their food. So I'm going to let y'all know how it is. You ready? Okay. Come on, Kilo. Look at the interior of this place, y'all. It's called Under the Sea Restaurant. This is my best friend. So we're gonna eat dinner. Cheers to more life.
Love, success, and positivity.
and sisterhood.
Oh my God, I still do not.
Sleep with my best friend. We were supposed to go out, but clearly the party was in my dream or in my bed. But we up doing an excursion today. It's we going to skate park. I'm excited for this day, this excursion. And like I said, we fell asleep last night. We probably gonna go out again, y'all. If any bar and lounge is a time, like y'all need to go there. Like when y'all come here. But yeah, I'm excited for the excursion because this is our type of shit, being in water, zip lines, all of that stuff. Okay, so we about to have fun. What did we do yesterday, Kia? Oh, I did say I was gonna give y'all a, you know, recommendation for our excursion yesterday for the boat, party boat. 10 out of 10, 100%. We had a time. I came, like, yeah, I was drunk. I was too drunk when we came back. So, we had a time. I was scared because me and my best friend was the only black people on the boat. And I was a little bit scared. I thought we was gonna play, like, the music we like. And reviews were so good. But it was so fun. It was like, everybody on the boat was different from every, like, they was from different places or whatever. But it was fun. Like, they had, we was the youngest one in the boat, but they was turnt, baby. Okay, they was drinking some shots. Just know I left that boat drunk, okay? So, yeah, I will talk to y'all later. We get to the skate park. I keep saying it's the skate park. Okay, bye, best friend. Okay, see you later.
Got it.
So it's much later from earlier today. We are now back to the resort, and yeah, today was a long day. Skate park was fun. I don't think it's better than Explore Park. I don't know if you guys ever been there. Comment below if you have. Explore Park is in Mexico. It was so fun. Like, I love that part. So we're getting ready for dinner.
At least the
second
house is in this.
Okay.
Come on, let's
So yeah, we're going to dinner, and we might go back to the club, but I don't know yet. We, you know, we're going to see. Because, child, we tired. I really want to go back because I missed out yesterday. Yeah, I fell asleep. That ain't nothing new, though, but, you know. All right, y'all. I'll talk to y'all later, probably tomorrow, because I don't think I'm vlogging no more for the night. My hair.
Yeah, so tomorrow we have one more full day and we'll be Friday night.
Right, I missed out last night. I know I mentioned that meeting one time, but oh, I'm sweating so bad. Bye. Tomorrow. No, we're trying a new restaurant. We'll come. Yeah, like I was saying, we're gonna go out. Arriving in any minute. We're going outside, but there ain't nothing new. Oh, let me show y'all the view from the upstairs because I haven't showed y'all. Hold on. Now this is the view. Outside the resort from the second floor. I haven't showed y'all this yet. This is nighttime, by the way. So yeah, we upstairs at the bar. But what else is new? Oh. Okay. Wait. Oh, wait. Ooh. Hey. Oh. Mmm. Thank you. Resort, y'all, it's like 5 in the morning, but I say it was a time. I think it's like day 3 or 4 of me being drunk, to be honest. Oh, I think it's day 1 of her being drunk, child. She been in mommy, but baby, you better watch out for them stairs, bitch. We got our food. We're gonna try some Dominican style tacos, not Mexican this time. Yes, honey. I've been eating my eyes closed tonight. But I just came to tell y'all, listen, a time was had. I don't even know what was the last vlog. So, y'all, if this ain't y'all trying to come to Punta Cana, this, I don't know what's going to be.
don't know. Bitch, y'all need to go to Infinity Bar. It is a time, okay? Listen, so we ain't got no excursions booked tomorrow. So that's why we outside. We was outside. Like, so, y'all been seeing all the excursions before this video. Oh, Lord, I'm falling to keys, y'all. The drunk following the drunk. All right, y'all, good night. Hey, y'all, we woke up extra late today. Y'all, this is our last day at the resort, officially. So, we had time. Last night, we got home, as I told y'all, at like, in the morning, I think. Listen, but look at the views, baby. Y'all, this resort is so beautiful. I've been saying this whole time. It's a beautiful day outside. We're gonna go to the water park. That's like, it's in the same, I guess, facility as us, but just like one resort down. So we going there first, and then we finna chill at the beach or whatever, and at the pool, cause I wanna get in that pool, to be honest.
They got
so,
the pool in
my fire,
drink it there.
Yes.
This is the day we get into the pool.
Yes, pool day slash beach day, y'all, cause I really wanna take my pictures by the beach and by the pool, so some pictures gonna be hitting. We look good today, baby. So we can have fun, okay? It's gonna be a chill day, y'all. I know we've been on go this whole time. What's that? Since I say club, another club, party, airport. Yes, that's how it's been. All right. We should have did that TikTok. We should have did that one.
Yesterday.
Oh my God. I was trying to figure out what TikTok we should do, but. But yeah. Oh my God, that was, shit would have been so fun. We should have did that because we really was on go. Different outfits every time. Y'all mad that. Y'all, let me tell y'all what it's going to kind of mean out here. It's for my ladies, baby. You come here single, whether you in a relationship or not, baby, they don't care. Baby, mingling. The mingling, girl. They be mingling, honey. Okay? They. Child, let me tell you. But y'all, it's been so fun here. Even at the resort or outside, like when we go places, all our excursions just was fun. These people is a vibe out here. Like, listen, y'all, I hope y'all learned that from my vlog, cause baby, YouTube don't tell you too much. I done did my research and people, I mean, I ain't taking away from nobody else's experience, but I say go for it. To be honest. So, and my best friend did all this for me, so I'm too grateful and I'm too happy. Kia. All right, y'all, I'll show y'all the water park when we get there. We made it to the splash park at the other resort. This is how it look. So we're gonna be here for a while before we go back to our resort.
Was later.
Y'all, this is the aftermath of the water park. You know what time was had. This trip about to be over. So I ain't worried. Oh, it's the lashes. Oh, baby. But yeah, y'all. Listen. Y'all need to come. Come out here. Come to Punta Cana, Dominican Republic. Get y'all all inclusive. Y'all should come to this resort if anything, but if not, baby. It's so much worth it. The wig will tell you that, okay? Cause she'd been through it all week. Look at the lashes hanging for dear life. So we are now back at the resort. Our resort, the splash park or water park was like literally like a resort away, but it's in the same facility. So now we're back here and look at this view. Like, I do not want to leave this place. We leave tomorrow morning and like I'm so sad about it because I really enjoyed this trip. This was probably like my favorite trip ever. We literally turned up every freaking day. It was so fun. And then most importantly, this view, like this water, this it's amazing here. Like they are just so amazing, y'all. So let me flip the camera. Thank you. Yeah, I am getting a... Oh, I forgot I had this on my head. I'm getting a Caribbean sunrise. I'm getting this one. He said it's good. No, I'm getting a Coco Loco. My bad, I had to change it. But he said it's good, so we will see. So yeah. I forgot I had this on my head. Y'all seen that my wig is like damn near off now. So yeah. My voice got y'all should have heard my voice this morning. It was so raspy. Baby, the time was had, okay? Thank you. This is our last night at dinner. Our last dinner night at the resort. I'm trying not to look at it so much. This shit's so crooked. I should have did a flip over. Okay, y'all. I should have did a flip over. But yeah, y'all, we at this Mexican restaurant on the resort. And we're gonna eat before we go to Coco Bongo. I can't wait for Coco Bongo. I can't wait for the shows. I hope it's fun at this one. I have fun at the last one. I hope this one is the same. I hope they're the same, nothing different. But yeah, y'all been to Coco Bongo before? Y'all know. This is fun. Hot as fuck in there, but it's fun.
Bad like the Barbie. I'm a doll, but I still wanna party. Pink felt like I'm ready to bend. I'm a 10, so I pull in a 10. Like Gabby, space. Red, but he spank me when I get bad. I'm in LA, Rodeo Drive. I'm in New York, Madison Ave. I'm a Barbie girl, pink Barbie dream house. The way Ken be killing shit got me yelling out like the scream house. Yelling out, we ain't selling out. We got money, but we ain't lending out. We got bars, but we ain't billing out. In that pink Ferrari, we peeling out. I told Tay, bring the Bob billing out. The poop so cold, we just chilling out. Baby yelling, yelling, yeah, yelling out. It's Barbie, bitch, if you still in doubt. And I'm bad like the Barbie. I'm a doll, but I still wanna party. Pink felt like I'm ready to bend. I'm a 10, so I pull in a 10. Like Gabby, Stacey, Nikki. All of the Barbies is pretty damn. All of the Barbies is bad. It girls, and we ain't playing tag.
I ain't nothing to play about. He wanna play in the playhouse. Fuck, they gon' say now. I'm watching this bitch, but I'm up in a stain now. Like I'm ready to bend. All the fake Barbies just wanna pretend. Like, oh, let me go find me a pen. Now I'ma put it to bed. She a Barbie bitch with her Barbie click. I keep dragging her so she bald of it. And I see the bread, I want all of it. And I want the green, so I all of it.